us, fundamental AI and machine learning is always going to be at the heart of what we do. We're beginning to move into the next generation in some of the applications of AI. And I think eventually we will have all three types of AI going on in different parts of our business. But when you think about the type of data sets, the very structured data sets that we've had, fundamental AI has a lot of applications for a company such as mine, especially in fraud and security, right? But the challenge is that we can't sit back because we have to continuously learn on fundamental AI. So while people think it's very basic, it's actually very challenging for a company like mine because the bad actors are constantly updating their algorithms, their assaults on my technological system. And so our artificial intelligence, our models have to be under constant upgrading and constant innovation. That being said, all the other types of AI represent the next leap of innovation for us in payments, how they're accepted, where and when you want to transact. All of that is on the table for us as well. You're going to see it in our core operations as everybody thinks of our network today, right? Today we connect merchants, we connect banks, we connect consumers, and we manage a payment network across the globe. We will continue to do that. But I think AI is going to help us navigate the technological changes and assaults that we see on that network as that just becomes increasingly important to transact across the globe. I think you're also going to see us use that network to do increasing validation of transactions, validation of you as an individual, validation of identity. We've started to explore those issues because we recognize that security is an evolving issue for everybody. So AI is going to become increasingly important, and as different governments begin to try to understand the issues impacting their citizenry, whether it's in the evolution of smart cities, digital identity, we're going to play a role in that. And I think artificial intelligence is going to be part of that journey with us.